The race is on to keep the derby at Epsom. If tonight's meeting of the Borough Council's Planning and Highways Committee block a £15 million redevelopment scheme, the odds are that the world-famous race will be looking for a new home. Epsom's decaying 64-year-old member stand must be rebuilt to satisfy new safety standards. United Racecourses, the owners, say it can only be financed if additional facilities to be used all year round can be added. But the plans, including restaurants and a museum, are strongly opposed by local residents. They say it's an overdevelopment that will blight the green belt.